Here we have a linen stitch knitting. This is one side. This is the other side. This looks like a woven linen. This side looks more like a moss stitch or a seed stitch. It's very simple. On this side, that's a knit side. We'll start with a knit stitch. Move the yarn to the front. Slip the next stitch. And then go back, knit, yarn to the front, slip, go to the back, knit, slip, knit, slip. On the back side, this is like a seed stitch, it's purl stitch and a slip stitch, purl, slip, purl, slip. The first stitch is purl. And move the yarn to the back, slip, purlwise. And we just repeat. Move yarn to the front and purl. Move to the back, slip. To the front, purl. To the back, slip. To the yarn front, purl. And just repeat to the end. So this is a simple linen stitch knitting. It looks like linen stitch, like a woven fabric. It produces very dense fabric. But the other side, it looks like seed stitch. It's very interesting. And it can be a nice long scarf